What are we going to do? Hey, we come back to the stream. Day 12, if I'm correct, of our Hades stream. Day 13 na pala, part 6, post-game adventure. So, currently, I'm not sure what we're going to do.
I pretend.
I think I wanna...
Let's have a look at the old fated list.
Let's try and do the heightened security routine inspection. Yeah, the heightened security. And Pierce Barter reply. Wait. Yan, ito dalawa. Subukan lang natin. And we'll just give up if hindi natin magawa. Exagrpyh. Hera. Hit 1. Aspect of Hera. Adamant rail. Fifty-fifth attempt. 0-2-40. Bam.
Bye, everyone.
Going to try it and do the Thanatos. What? Is there all bad? How?
I would like none of these.
Go here. We replace electric shock. This bounce though. We'll use the one with bounce.
More louds.
Ooh,
at the risk of incurring your wrath, Lady.
What do you know? Another gift of nectar. Living on Olympus.
Deadly strike. These are bad.
Got anything else?
I guess let's just pick
I'll make
that.
Every strike count. No getting out without a drink. Can't do that.
Easy 10%. You have to chill.
Sharpen my senses.
Don't make me laugh.
I wonder if I go for Poseidon.
Useless.
Do you want Poseidon though? Nah. You go here. Lightning rod.
Artemis, guide my hand.
Few more.
Sounds. It's him.
How goes it, Zach?
Thanatos.
This one is off.
You might want to stand back.
That's not my style, Thanatos.
I'm empty.
Thank you.
Easy.
This won't go on the record. Not bad, Zag.
And he's off. That's a fight. Another hellfish.
20? Okay. After you deal critical.
Artemis, guide my hand.
It's fine if I take damage here.
Megara.
Your weapon's looking rather dull there, Zagreus. Decided not to grace you.
Yeah, there's no Daedalus here.
Now that you mention it, he has.
Oh, we can put that to the test.
Come do that.
No hit, Megaira.
Got you that time, Meg.
Three more. Need to be careful. Be careful with my heart.
Not now.
Bye.
Okay. interrupting something?
I'm out.
Too bad. This will be again. This will be tough. Oh no, special pala yun, hindi pala yung kailangan ko.
No hard feelings, Lady Adamus.
Talaga. Pwede namang hindi na.
All right, I'm going to fix.
This chaos. Let me check chaos. Oh, I'm still not full hard. Chaos. Here, I think this will be the witches. This is bad.
Hit me if you can, witches.
I'm out.
I guess it's fine. Come on, let me finish.
I'm
Special is faster. Attack is faster.
Where to?
Oh, there's Daedalus.
How foolhardy of you. Not yet. Let's fire it up. Got to hold on. Can't do that.
Power. Air attack. Oh, wala pa lang reroll pag Daedalus hover. And this is shotgun.
Let's go, Exagrpyh.
Wait. More achievements. Let's take that. This is Hydra now.
The backup.
Let me just check. Not sure if I already get the legendary here. Divine protection. No, not yet. I haven't.
I'm back, learning to kill you once again.
I'm back. I'm gonna go to the hospital. Done.
Any more heads you'd like chopped off? No?
Load it up.
We have the true guy.
My head. I think it's fine. It's fine.
The chaos. It's a little wonder.
If it is unclear yet, son of Hades, I shall not be given.
Okay, maps.
Swift Hermes urge you on, I see you, sir.
Take 30% damage.
More chariots. Not now.
All right. Thank you. ni Sanato. Tag dito.
Just what I need.
Kung Erebus, puntaan ko siya. But, hindi eh. Hermes. Let's just check if may magagawa ba tayo dito. Wala. So, dito tayo kay Ani. Kaso wala akong reroll. That's bad.
Say,
looking.
Want to scale me?
Yes.
Pero tinamaan pa ako. Pwede namang hindi.
A warm up for later.
So, stuck pa rin tayo 30%. Hindi ko na tinuloy sa after. Of course. Fight protection.
Power of Thanatos.
Hola. meron. Wala siya. Wala tayo mananakaw. Lakas pa man din tayo. Sinda! Pwede sinda sa clamp. Try and kill this, but it's this will be hard. You think that you can get through? They are dying, I think.
Can I get some applause or something here?
I think this could have been no death run.
Because I'm about to let you down, my chief. Be seeing all of you next time, alright? Let's think about this.
I wasn't supposed to tell to buy that, but
to the surface.
For some reason, I clicked it.
Really Should check this way. Maybe this way. Should be the place.
But
disgusting. Cerberus will love it. All right, Lord Zeus.
But I think I need
this can get me out of here.
On the other route. Yeah, we cannot sell that.
Yeah.
I forgot that the trap. Okay. Did so much damage. I did 8. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I need to go on the other route.
Here.
Gimme.
I need to find. Take that.
Look at this mess.
Cerberus.
I'll pay for that.
After deliberating briefly.
Thanks, boy.
A fish.
Been waiting long?
No fish. Oh, there is the fish.
Be still. These waters, teeming with Poseidon's river denizens. That one there before me. It's been taunting me, I think, for quite some time.
Maybe this is a new fish.
You offering to take me fishing, Father? Sounds more pleasant than having you slaughter me again, or the other way around.
You mistook my meaning. First, you shall have my spear. Then that thing shall, if it has not yet come to its senses. Though if you vanquish me, I'm certain your uncle shall not mind if you extract it yourself.
Oh no.
I don't think so. No more.
Bye.
With your youth comes a certain strength.
I need to be.
See you at home.
In the name of Hades.
Fisher King. What does the Fisher King mean?
Come on up.
Bass.
Is it one? I think not. Hey, bye.
Amid the wondrous ever-springing garden of Persephone, Prince Zagreus discovers a greenish plant of some sort, supple-skinned and covered all in spines. A bit too small to see, until it is too late.
All in all, Hypnos must be on break.
He's done it, Cerberus.
Hey, sir. Meant to say, I hope I didn't get you into too much trouble after letting me in Father's bedchambers.
Think nothing of it, lad. It was a risk I was willing to take. And for his part, the Father looked the other way on that one. Though I did not expect you to get free rein to go there as you please.
Mother can be quite persuasive.
We can upgrade now.
Here you go, Director.
That's not worth it. Is that the max rank? Or not yet? Don't tell me it's the max rank.
I hope you're ready for some more of the real thing there, Than, because I got you some and I won't be taking an answer.
What is this? Come on already, Zagreus. Are you just messing with me now? How did you even manage to get more of this, much less decide to hand it off to me?
In order? No, I'm not. By ransacking my father's realm repeatedly. And it's because I like you, Thanatos. In case you still have some misgivings about that.
You like me, Zagreus? I never thought I... Don't know why that sounds so strange coming from you, given everything that's happened as of late.
If you don't feel the same way about me at this point, I would rather know. Cease all these core gift exchanges and all that.
I never said anything like that. You know what? There's a bunch of mortals I have to go fetch. Goodbye.
Than, wait.
What?
me. Pretend I'm not even here. All right. Here now, huh? You want more pets? I've got more pets here, boy.
Cerberus acknowledges the prince with an affection tempered well with time.
Saw your new pact of punishment out in the courtyard, father. Impressed that you could find a parchment large enough to fit all the unpleasant stipulations. So you're taking even harsher measures to contain me?
Whether you consent to the terms of the pact is entirely up to you, boy. But in all your comings and goings, it is important that we have full knowledge of which property is being carried from the premises.
Oh, what's this? Morpheus made the board. How's that knife set working out? Fair market value.
Hi!
Hey, Dusa. Congratulations on completing your assignment with the lounge. Look at this place, it's better than ever. All thanks to your effort and dedication. Here, this is for you. Something special for the occasion.
I think I forget to use the compadre
here. I am going to do it. Here, take this. I got it. Just for you, so take it, please. Farewell.
A Chthonic companion. Dusa, really? You're the best.
For attempting to sway an overseer of the House of Hades with foreign contraband, don't you?
I can't entirely say I do, though if it involves lashings and whatnot, I already get more than my share of that, so figured I would take the risk.
I say hand over the damn bottle. I'll see that it's disposed of properly. Now, as for you, you wouldn't know who misplaced something like this, would you? On my authority as overseer, hang on to it. Though if you tell so much as anyone.
What?
Wow. I'll cherish her. What do you think of all the lounge decor there, Meg? Looking a little better these days, wouldn't you say?
You know, it isn't bad. Though I have heard the strangest thing, that you're responsible for all of this. I couldn't understand why you would even bother, honestly.
Well, it's a popular locale for off-duty underworld officers to take a load off between shifts, and so I figure the least I could do is pitch in and make the place a little better than I left it, right?
How very selfless of you, Zagreus.
I still need
your portrait hanging on that wall back there.
Oh no, let's not get ahead of ourselves, Meg. Trade you these gemstones.
I think. Okay. Where's Nick? I think everyone is maxed out now. except for Artemis. Yeah, except for Artemis. The rest is Ambrosia.
Sure, why not? Here's the gemstones, then. I think I'll take it.
I wonder how to unlock the other aspect.
Let's have a look here.
Maybe I should meet you again.
There.
I haven't met Corpus since I
need practice.
Since I removed the monster.
Sleep.
Boyo!
Say Skelly, or should I say Skellamius? I happened to have a chat with somebody familiar with that name. Large bull-headed fellow originally from Crete. You said you made it all up. What's going on?
Never said I made it up, pal. I just knew you weren't gonna believe me. I mean, look at me. I look like a captain at a Cretan second fleet to you?
I don't know. I've never met one. Do they all just stand around doing nothing?
Well, sounds like somebody's never had to lead like 50 or something sailors in a voyage across the sea in a Minoan galley with nothing but the stars to guide them. What do you think the captains do, pull the oars?
Wait, what about Hermes? He gave me the impression you might have been somebody else. Nobody in particular, not some great sea captain.
What is it with you gods talking behind the backs of all your friends, boyo?
Don't change the subject.
Don't change the subject!
Ah. Aegis hungers. You are bound to me, and I am your host. Recover your ancient strength. What's this one here?
Come on, this is in an area that your foes.
There you go, Feedy. There you go, Batty.
I just need a blue. What do we want?
Which one?
But I'll definitely go for measures. Let's just go there.
Get something away.
Stygius,
I guess I could start with the meter. For this.
All set.
Time to shine.
Your attack restores my current life is 60. My current life is 1. I'll just take that next time.
Set of choices.
It's perhaps.
Come try me.
Currently strong because of the okay. Luck. Damage.
Aren't you a scientist?
Hello, sir. I have to tell you, Sisyphus, sometimes I wish I knew more about your past. You must have been a great king.
Well, the thing is that I wasn't, Highness. And that's not modesty from me, all right? All behind me now, and I'd appreciate it if we left it at that.
I hear you, sir. Though whatever you did in your mortal days, you've since more than paid for it, I'm sure. Wait, is that why you're still here in Tartarus? Because you think you deserve this?
It's more like this is where I belong, where my path has taken me, you know? Here in the underworld, you can't entirely escape your past, and yet it's like you get another life to live, with all the wisdom that you picked up along the way. Not to worry.
Again, huh? In your honor, Lady Artemis, your mighty blessings have helped me through so many trials
the best
now, and I always
either
the
Gili Kagini. Yeah, aspect of artwork.
Just as much as anybody's.
I level 3.
Bear in mind that you
I'm still at 3 though.
Of me to the forest nymphs, all right?
I haven't reached the true ending, I guess, because there's still dialogues.
Now listen, Zagreus. Admittedly, this is a little strange, even from me. I have a message for your bow. That's right.
Oh.
Just go on up to Coronaut next time and tell it with a firm
okay, so
voice.
I unlock the.
I see you drawn in the arms of the seven.
The hidden
Avatar.
Aspect for Coronaut.
Let me know.
That would be good.
I see you drawn in the arms of the seventh Avatar.
Your past six. Prophecy portal. Buy something na yes let's buy I'm just going to buy the heart.
Cheers mate.
I'm trying to utilize this. I'm trying not to get up the populate this. I can go to the first. I mean first call. Aspect of Rama is the hidden for the Corona. Okay. Maybe I can still play that later. Maybe the last run for me today. I only do 3 runs per day lately. But I already have 60 hours of playtime. So it's a lot.
Whatever, let's try it.
Wretches, take him now!
So I think I could get away with not getting a boon on my normal attack. I think that's the plan. Then let's have status effect on cast and special. So I will have a status privilege. Did I also forgot that I still lack one pack of punishment? The one that levels down your next mirror.
Utterly incompetent.
What's that?
Your father Hades.
I guess I am. Yeah, I don't mind. Another Chaos? I'll go for another Chaos. I think I still need two more chaos. Based from the fated prophecy.
In the name of Hades.
I can just take this dash strike.
System.
Oh no!
You must have gone and signed a pact. Isn't that right, Red Blood?
Pact of punishment.
Right now.
I remember now. I need to beat the extreme measures. This is extreme measures, right? So champions of MCU, but I'm not sure what will be the surprise. Ah no! This is just hit 3, so until the bone hydra only.
Well, as a matter of fact, I have.
This one I already know. They're like having an assist. So I just need to dodge. Oh no. Let's take this.
I can use this. Going up. Done.
Are you done with chaos?
Be there soon, Lenny.
Yeah. I'm done with chaos.
For a little while, hon. I'm not finished catching up with him just yet. But first, before you go.
Would have been nice if this get upgraded because Marcus already with her. But same.
Thanks again.
See you next time.
Now let's be reasonable, though.
I didn't know that this will go towards my that's fine. I need to go here and get the cast.
Course is set.
Or dash. I'm taking a lot of damage though.
Farewell, ladies.
Zag turns out I am quite the judge of character.
Ah, this one. We need this. I would love to have this, but let's take this. I do have Ambrosia. I should have. Oh, okay. I haven't unlocked the gifting of Ambrosia. What?
Got it.
If I get the other one, I will get the 5% already here. That means I have minimum 20%. Anyway. Let's just take it. It's just 31.
Which way?
We go Hermes. Right? Oops. We don't need to take that anymore. I should have checked that first instead of buying, right? But it's fine. What would be the surprise?
Because you're now well accustomed to our little chance.
You want my keep time?
Now that you mention it, Lord Hermes, yes. Let's keep our interactions nice and quick.
I hear you, boss. We'll cut straight to the chase next time, all right?
What? What's that? After taking damage with the dash, this would be good. Or just greater heals. I had fun having this anyway. Still not that fast. I need the one that dash then fast. Ooh. What is
this? This is not the deadly Hydra chamber I expected.
This is easy. As long as I have lots of health, I'm doing fine. I'll do fine. What would be Hades? Extreme measures. That would be 10% already. Ah, let's just take this. Get this.
Could try a different one.
Oh, cool. 35 encounters more. I think I need exposed. No, not exposed. I feel like this status privilege is not yet activated. Let's take the gold or the heart. I should have taken the gold. The gold is important here because of the last room. I'll just go for the gold now. Hi there, Kuligot. I'm not sure if I have the story trigger now on Patroclus. That's the only reason why I'll go with Patroclus, because there might be story trigger. But most likely I don't have yet.
He's never going to return to me, is he? He's in your father's.
Okay, so
now.
This is most likely a story trigger for Achilles and him.
No.
That's not acceptable to me. None of it.
How bold? So what do you intend to do? You're leaving anyway.
I'll figure something out.
Oh, okay. But you do something for me in the meantime.
Don't give in to what you're feeling now, all right? Achilles loves you still, like you don't know.
I'm past the point of making promises, but thank you for your words. I love him still, in turn. I pray the fates help you in your endeavors there.
So since I have skill pools, we'll rest. We'll take this.
Take care then.
Certainly, stranger.
We go Hermes. We need the legendary stuff.
It's been a little while, hasn't it? I got the feeling you could use some backup here. Prepare yourselves.
You better.
Short work there, wasn't it?
In the name of Hades.
The special is faster after a dash. Your attack is faster. Let's roll one more.
Here's something. I hate to be ungrateful here.
Let's take this. I could have taken the attack speed to the 20%. Bye. That's good. I need this. You can afford to do some health. Some not all health.
Time to tune up this sword.
It's twice and deal 20% damage. I can go for this one. Actually, but this will be gone. The bonus will be gone. 5%. Well, let's just go for the top of it.
Perfect.
Give me grit.
On the prowl.
Oh, We're taking a lot of damage.
Must have slept. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. I'd like to see more options.
I need to use it 10 times. Okay.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Keep things hope.
Must I send Cerberus to block your path again?
I will just clear all the dialogue, then call it a day. Oh, 1, 2, we need 1.
Which tunnel?
so much.
Try this way.
Artemis. This Medusa companion is the worst.
I'm back.
Let's just check again. But I won't be able to get that. Oh, the following, I have this. Most likely I would be able to get that.
I bet it's in here. I accept this message.
There's none. This would be nice, but I'm going to try for the legendary.
What about these?
Not legendary though. Too bad. Let's just take it.
Just the foul sack I need.
Then we need to
refreshing.
To visit one more chamber. We need to have 1-2.
Yeah.
healing me. The Thunder Head gun. I need to buy that. I might go for another room. Okay, let's take this. I hope we can find a setting spot.
I can need to explore more tunnels.
Now we are going to fight the boss.
One Sega sack for one good boy. Thank you, mate. The monster's a solitary weakness.
Wait, maybe there's a fish here. And I didn't get the final form, the Shattered Shackle. But it's fine.
Responsibilities back at the house.
Imagine having the having the festive fog 35% less damage than you're standing here. Then you have Athena's and Aphrodite passive, and Dionysus passive. I should play this with mechanic. I'm getting too comfortable. But I'm not that strong. Fine.
We're not finished. Perish.
Finish that fight now. Okay.
You bested me.
Okay, wait. 51st clear.
I'll grant you, Zagreus. I must go.
There. In my father's name.
Okay.
So joyfully did Zagreus attempt to gain the surface that way. He just rose too quickly. And we know how that one goes from Icarus's tale.
Oh no!
Wonder if I can get out even faster.
Welcome to the House of Hades. Glory and death.
See you, Zagreus.
Oh, this is wonderful, except
I'm racked with guilt for having nothing much to give you in return. You never even got a mother's love from me.
Please don't say that. It's just a gift, all right? Besides, can't we start now? Mother and son type things, if you would like.
I'd like that even more than this fine nectar, Zagreus.
Whoa. There's a dialogue here.
Were you able to make it to my cottage on the surface, Zagreus? I hope my lavender patches are doing all right.
I couldn't make it all the way there, Mother. It's like, without your presence on the surface, I'm unable to hang on for very long at all.
Ah, I was afraid of that. Well, don't despair. I placed a charm upon my seedlings there that ought to keep them flourishing well on their own. Your duty now is simply to escape. You keep it up.
Okay.
I will. Thank you, Mother.
Keep it up.
Terrifying Cerberus is busy gathering his strength for when next he shall bar the prince's path.
I mean, old father's nice to you at least, isn't he, boy?
Cease bothering the dog.
Say, father, back when you drew lots with your brothers and wound up at the underworld, rather than the heavens or the seas, which would you have claimed if the choice was yours?
I do not deal in hypotheticals, boy. Each realm has its host of unenviable problems. You have never experienced the cold and sobbing sea, or the blinding heights of Olympus. I have, and I assure you, you're not missing much.
Didn't you try to leave the underworld yourself at some point? You once gave me that impression. I always thought it was because you hated it here.
I hate not having any choice. Enjoy the freedoms that you have. As you grow along in years, you gain more burdens and responsibilities until they bind you.
Can't wait.
Key.
Your Highness.
Hello.
Keys, would you tell me something more of Patroclus? You mentioned you were very close.
We could have been no closer. The ashes of our bodies yet mingled together somewhere on the surface there. What can I tell you, lad? I loved him with all my heart. And he left me too soon.
But now you're both here in the underworld. Can't you go seek him out? Or alter your arrangement with my father?
I tried, lad. I have tried. On both accounts. What you propose is not that simple, it turns out. But I shall tell you what. When next you see Patroclus on your journeys, you keep speaking to him for me, won't you?
I'll do what I can.
Whatever. Why not speak it for yourself?
The Master Chambers.
Oh no.
I wanted to apologize for the last time I approached you with a bottle of the real thing and give the whole exchange another shot. Would that be all right?
You're asking my consent to give me yet another lavish gift. Sure. Permission granted. Though, what makes you think that your approach this time is going to be any more successful than the last?
I don't know that it will. I never really know exactly where I stand with you. But I know how I feel. And I'd rather be up front with you, even if it means risking our relationship, such as it is.
Our relationship? It wasn't long ago you were prepared to throw it all away while making for the surface, if you don't recall. But now you're saying that you care for me. And what exactly, Zagreus?
Yes, that's what I'm saying, Than. I should not have left the way I did without letting you know. But when you found me, I think that's when I knew. Started to realize, you know?
Yes, I know, I think, because when I heard you took off, the anger that I felt, it wasn't something I expected. So, what do we do now?
Maybe we ought to take our time. Unlike the real thing there, that's a commodity we have in good supply. Just know that if you feel the way I do, you know where to find me. And if not, I'm grateful anyway.
I see. Well then, the best that I can say for now is that I'm grateful too for this. Take care of yourself, Zag.
You too.
Whoa. How many parts do I have now?
Just checking up on things. What do they have on me? Nix, I've come to know the god of swiftness, Hermes, though it seems to me he doesn't work directly with the others on Olympus. Do you know him well?
Lord Hermes is a point of contact, yes. Among Olympians, he works the closest with our operations here, and aids with shepherding the souls of the departed to our gates. Accept his help, for he is faithful to our cause.
I get it. Thank you, Nix.
Okay.
Orpheus got on the board.
Orpheus again? This is a free... It's a very good offer. 10 keys is just 2 nectar. But I'm losing much of... I'm losing a lot of ambrosia now.
What's for breakfast? Dinner, maybe?
Why is it 2? Oh, because there's a heart.
Ambrosia isn't only for the gods, you know, Dusa. It's for anyone we really care about. So, here, please enjoy this, or just add it to the lounge's stash, whatever suits you.
Oh, you. Freaking man, huh? But you are the prince himself, and I'm just. Look, we both know I am just a floating monster head and a custodian. I just don't understand. Why keep on being nice to me like this? I thought you'd never even talk to me.
You're so much more than what you said. I wish you could see that. If only everybody in this house had your spirit.
If only everybody in this house had yours, Prince Zagreus. You've been so kind to me, and I'm glad we've had a chance to get to know each other more. It's really nice sometimes, knowing somebody really cares about me here.
It should be more than sometimes that you feel that way, as far as I'm concerned. I've never met anybody like you before.
Napaka-playboy
naman
ito. My
father always told me not to smile quite as much, but
you're
like me.
What? Because I smile? Smiling's just a little
something I like to do in the day. Thanatos.
No. Oh, that's what you meant. I see. Look, this is kind of a lot. I had better go. I'll cherish the ambrosia though, okay?
Deuce, wait.
Art.
Here's what I caught lately. Till next time.
We need to exchange.
Need more of those, so here.
Before I have a lot of ambrosia now.
He's been added to the list.
This one. You didn't ask to pick up Corona.
Decent. It's something.
I guess this is the last. I mean, I'll end the stream after I unlock it. A good 2-hour stream.
Sure could go for somebody just wailing away on me right now.
Coronacht, I see you drawn in the arms of the seventh avatar.
Seventh avatar.
Hidden aspect. Rama, who are you?
You have celestial Sharanga, which can cause shared suffering.
Grant me the aspect of Rama.
What is that?
Now that's a shiny bow you got right there. Now that's what I call getting shot by arrows.
Okay. dangerous, a lifesteal. Hey. Post hit by your special attack takes damage when you attack an info for them. Oh! So I could.
Yeah, that's it.
I could share the damage, right? Hi, Jeff.
Not yet.
I mean, Hashibira Kun. This is strong. And easier to use. Okay. But I won't upgrade this that much. I still have how many? This one. I already have this. Oh, okay, so there's only this is the last hidden aspect. So I'll just save my I'll just save my blood and decide later what will be my main.
Okay.
Maybe the Exagrpyh, the Adamant Trail. Maybe I would max it out. Currently my aspect of Arthur is level 3. But the playstyle is kinda slow. I would rather have the aspect of Poseidon, but I made a mistake. I already level 3 this, but it's fine.
What infernal forge created you?
So I'll just attack like that, and everything will have damage. Eight encounters. This is really good. This is right on time, and I'll change it. Maybe I'll play with Demeter. I think that's the plan. And if we reach the end game again on the next run, this will be level 3 too. This is one will run. Just one. One stage. This one will run. This is just one encounter. And this one and this one are still far from max out. So I guess that's all for me now. Thank you for everyone who dropped by. See you again maybe tomorrow. And have a good Tuesday. Bye bye.